Okay, here's the eFunnel, and we put the clip on like this. I take a bread twisty tie it on. And that's good enough. And I bent the wires down to where if the liquid goes straight down, it doesn't complete the circuit because it'll fall off this little bend here without being able to go up and down. So it keeps the circuit from being accidentally tripped. It has a buzzer, a LED, and an on-off switch. On the inside, it looks a lot like this with a 555 timer. 9-volt battery goes in. And here's an empty bottle. This is 93% alcohol, which is 186 proof. We're going to pour it in. Do it again. That's it.